This is today's sand flea haul. Gonna be blanching them so we can preserve them for bait. And after the blanching process, here's these guys ready to be used for the bait in the future. We go ahead and do this blanching of them to preserve them, because if you just froze them raw, then when you go and thaw them out, they'll be all slimy and falling apart. This way they'll stay pretty much like this until we need to use them again.